Please subscribe to Ride with VJ and don't forget to press the bell icon to receive the latest notification.
Hey guys, what's up? How are you? I hope everyone is doing good and welcome back to another vlog of Ride with VJ. You have remember we have already did the walk around feature of Benelli TRK X. Yes, you heard right, and I'm right here at the Benelli showroom, Kukatpally. It's a brand new showroom opened here. So I'll just walk you through the showroom first. So here is a massive motorcycle. I just can't wait to ride it.
Right, let's go. Let's go on a ride. So how do you get on a tall motorcycle? Do you know that? This is how you get. Get on like this and pull it over. Yes, it's tall. I know that. I can reach on my foot. Nice. Engine kill switch on, let's power it on. So the first impression of the motorcycle, it feels like I'm sitting on a very tall motorcycle. Good that there is a gear position indicator as well, and so when I was riding it on higher speeds, higher RPMs like 4500 and at a speed level of 80 or 90, I don't feel any vibrations. If you look at the tank, it is completely fiber, and there is a fiber design in the corners of the motorcycle, but no vibrations at all. So it's in zero, and On my count of 1, 2, 3. So what to talk about this motorcycle? It is really impressive, and so I was doing little bit of off-roading here in the off-road patch and just trying to understand the motorcycle on the off-roads, and it's pretty well managed on it. The suspension, monoshock, height, the higher seat height is really good advantage to ride on a bad patches or off-road tracks like this. So let's repeat a little bit here. So there's a switchable ABS as well. You can switch off the ABS and also you can switch on the ABS. So we'll stop somewhere and we'll talk about the motorcycle now.
Oh, it's another cloudy day. I'm out for the first ride expression to ride the TRK502X Benelli. And what a motorcycle it is. Yes, I do agree. They would have put a bigger engine, but if they would have put a bigger engine, where it will be a midline segment motorcycle. But still, the power figures looks okay for me. Look at this. So this is a tank, and all over here is a fiber. But when I was riding on 80s and 90s, the RPM level was somewhere 4500. I didn't feel a bit of vibrations, no vibes at all, and pretty stable motorcycle. So maybe that is why the motorcycle curb weight is 235 kgs. Nice handle knuckle guards is given here, and it feels really premium. And nice wing, tall windshield, really tall. And when you get onto the motorcycle, when you start riding, because you can't adjust it, I agree, but it won't come, it won't obstruct your view. Your view will be very clear, even having the windshield. And even the wind blow is really minimum with the help of this windshield. I really like the design of it. And if you look at the headlamp, it is running LED, which is given right here. And the normal headlights will be on when you switch on the motorcycle. You don't have to install any third party power chargers, because it is pre-installed right here to a 10 watts, which is pretty much enough. You don't have to mess with the wiring of the motorcycle. Talk about the braking of the motorcycle. They are really punchy, and they are that is really well managed on the motorcycle. It gets dual disc at the front, and at the rear it is single. A little bit about the brakes. So this is dual channel ABS, as I said, and front brakes are of 320 mm, and rear you get a 260 mm disc, and it is switchable ABS. If you look at over here, there's a switch for ABS. You can switch it off and you can switch it on. The big front fork. Front are USD forks of 50 mm and loaded, plus reborn adjustable monoshock. And the front wheel size is of 19 mm rim, which is accommodated with 110/80 tire section. At the rear, it is rim size is 17 mm, and tire size is 150/70. 235 kgs, and overall length is 220 mm, and the seat height is of 840 mm. Person like me who reaches the motorcycle using toes. Fuel tank capacity of 20 liters in it. This is a 20 liter capacity tank.
The Benelli TRK502X gets a 500cc engine, which is inline parallel cylinder, inline two parallel cylinder, and the maximum power output is 46.8 bhp at 8500 rpm, and maximum torque of 46 nm at 6000 rpm. It is coupled with 6-speed gearbox and also gets a fuel injection system.
So guess what is the ground clearance of the motorcycle? Do you have any guesses? If yes, please do comment. If not, I'll just reveal it right now. It's 220 mm ground clearance, so you can pretty much go upon the hills or rocks. You can pretty much able to manage the off-road terrains. So now finally time has come to hear the roar of this machine. All the time whenever I keep hearing the Benelli machines, they sound little bit different. They sound little bit apart from the regular motorcycles. So let's see, did he manage that as well on this motorcycle? So let's hear the motorcycle.
Even if you look at the switches on the motorcycle, are really premium quality. Really premium plastic that is used on the motorcycle. Obviously it's a premium segment motorcycle, so that's the minimum thing what you get with the motorcycle. Let's start the engine. Oh, so that's how it's gonna sound. So now let's rip it a little bit.
When you are on the motorcycle, when you are ripping the motorcycle, and when you are ripping the motorcycle when you are on higher RPMs, So you'll just love the exhaust.
So you also get the panniers, that's an additional add-on. So it's gonna cost you around 80,000, and that is also provided from Benelli. They are really compact if you look at here. These are the panniers, and this is the top box, the other pannier. There's a nice branding on it of Benelli.
So with all that said, the Benelli TRK 502 ex-showroom price of 5.5. So the midline ADV, powerful ADV I would say. And I would say this is really a perfect package in this price tag. So I would also like to thank Benelli Kukatpally for giving me this opportunity to do the complete review and a test ride of the motorcycle. Thank you Benelli Kukatpally, and if you are anywhere interested to own a motorcycle, so I'll leave the details of the showroom in the below description portion, wherein you can just go click it, and for the attractive deals as well. So that's pretty much about this vlog. I hope you like this video. If yes, give me that big like and share the video with your friends and family. And if you want to know anything about this motorcycle, do comment below. I'll just revert back. As I always keep saying, please subscribe to my channel. It is absolutely free. Stay tuned to Ride with VJ. A lot more to come. Signing off. Bye bye. See you in another video.
Perfect.
I have
you did it. Just don't have to talk about it. So, hey guys, I have met another friend, another brother. Please introduce yourself.
Hey guys, even I'm a motor vlogger, and my channel's name is Dream Driving Destiny. So please do check it out. I'm actually here at the Benelli showroom, and we actually ran
into You guys already know this will be coming in the end of the video. So I had just signed off. I was just leaving from here. I just saw this Dominar. So thought of before upgrading to a mic, I was just checking his mic, whether it is compatible with my camera. If yes, I'm gonna buy it one, because it's a really huge pain in you understood, right?
The beeps.
Yes. So we'll just have this test.